scene you're about to watch is me basically reaching out to little bitch dollars. He owes me money along with his baby mama.
So with my girl Chrissy, we about to handle this business and start the 79 campaign. So yeah, it should be a good day. Chrissy's here, gonna help me out, use some of her expertise because this is her world, and we're gonna try to find some dope chicks.
So he's reaching out for Chrissy's expertise. This right here proves why Rich Dollars has no dollars.
Wow, it's beautiful.
It's a caramel vodka, and I'm trying to get this calendar done.
No, Dad, I told you I don't mind helping you out as long as you ain't messing with, you know, homegirl.
Oh my God, what was I thinking with that mohawk? She literally looks like Free Willy on chemo.
My lawyer got a call from her people talking about I owe her some money. So I actually told her to meet me here. Not literally in here. Not literally in here.
I really didn't know what to expect with Rich. Anything he has going on, got a bunch of bitches, a bunch of drama.
Wait a minute. You're joking, right? You got jokes today, Rich?
Slow down, mama. I'm gonna go handle this outside.
You look like you're a little perturbed. Are you upset with me?
You know what? You think it's funny, Rich?
No.
You know I can't stand that bitch, Erica. You know how long I've been waiting to see this bitch, and you got me in the same building with her?
The funny part is I see this bitch all the time. Whenever you need extras on set, she's right there.
I don't know what the hell Rich was smoking when he thought inviting that trick in the same building with me was a good idea. Erica, you on the clock, Bill.
The only clock that you should be worried about is Weight Watchers, bitch. Go run some laps.
Yo, can you send the first one in?
She matches your bottle, Rich.
You ready?
Hi, sexy. Woo-wee. I like that outfit.
So the second chick, who had every intention of making a 79 girl, ended up becoming a baby mama. It's a mess. Hey, Jen.
Very pretty.
Next.
Thank God they showed those three models. Some of them bitches look like they got hit by the motherfucking ugly train.
It's no secret I like bitches.
You should have had someone pick them that knows how to get them, Richie. After all, you did become my side bitch after I bagged me a real one.
Erica plays the victim a lot. I'm just coming at her from a place of, yo, listen, you're not owed any money.
She looks down in the dumps as usual. All gloomy and depressed.
He always looked good, though.
I'm gonna be forever embarrassed that this is someone I was actually dating. The same Sean John he had on when I was with him. Such a bum. Ugh. Go ahead. Go on.
I was a little blown away that I had no knowledge that I even deserved performance fees.
How the f you get performance fees and you ain't never performed? Man.
You know, I've asked a lot of questions as far as how things work and, you know, the money and...
Oh, I didn't know, Poppy. I didn't know I got royalties on my horrible record. Yeah, bitch, because you don't know how to sing. You don't know how to dance. You're whack.
You were my girl. I did what I did out of love.
He did out of love because he had a lot of bills to pay. You still do. That child support, buddy. You can't specify this enough.
I never had any intentions of making money. I'm in the red.
Even if you are in the red with the records, why am I not aware of this?
The records did not make any money. In the red means, for those who don't know, I spent more than I made, which means, Minnie, you owe me money. How about that?
This shit. I'm going out there. I ain't got time for this, man. You can handle this, because I didn't come here for all this.
The
bigger they are, the harder they fall.
What's going on? This is what you out here doing?
Sleeves rolled up like you're ready to put in work. Chrissy, you ready to put in some work?
Yeah, bitch, I know you.
Bitch, you know
me. Yeah, I know you, bitch. What?
I don't run in the same circle as you. Last time I checked, I'm not eligible for an AARP card.
Erica tries to portray herself like she's some bad bitch. I can hardly tell.
Bitch, you used to work for me, bitch.
Work for you how?
You used to whore for me.
That's funny.
You used to whore for me, and I got money off of you.
So why are you a bum, and I'm not?
And I got money off of you, bitch.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, okay, like Erica's really going to admit she was a prostitute. Oh, she made money modeling? Yeah, okay. We believe you, bitch.
Watch, are you kidding me,
bitch? You ain't
going
to be able to go nowhere, you nonsense.
Welcome to Love & Hip Hop, then.
Yeah, watch,
bitch. Shut up. That big bitch got scared. That's probably the fastest she's ever moved in her life.
Bitch.
Yes, I swung at you, bitch. Catch your breath. Bitch, help.
You prostitute escort.
Shut up, bitch.
That's the face. That's the front row chick fight face.
She talks all this behind my back, and I was more than happy to check that bitch.
Could you check if Weight Watchers is calling? You might need to run another lap to keep up with me, you big bitch.
Girl, bye. La cucaracha, la cucaracha.
We officially got the two biggest clowns of VH1's Love & Hip Hop in the same scene together. So you guys owe each other a round of applause. This is officially the circus now.